Welcome back. Former President Donald Trump's company has been convicted of tax fraud tonight. The Trump Corporation and the Trump Payroll Corporation were accused of paying personal expenses for some executives without reporting them as income, as well as compensating them as independent contractors instead of full-time employees. Both corporations now charged for scheming to defraud, conspiracy criminal tax fraud, and falsifying business records.